Now here we are practicing something. So it is not necessary. I appreciate, I admire that you are studying well, you are studying a lot of things, reference books, reading, etc., all. But always everybody is not having 100% knowledge. If I am not having knowledge but still want to attempt and without mistake, is there any option? With little bit knowledge we can check. Match the column. The problem of match the column is that if all four columns are matched perfectly, then only you will get supposed to mark, otherwise no. So just check out, I am moving outside. In first column where A, B, C, D capitals letters, they are mentioned. I am reading Vishakhadatta, Varaha Mihira, Charaka and Brahmagupta. Whereas next column where numbers are given 1, 2, 3, 4, that is written as medicine, drama, astronomy and maths. And the matched columns are given at bottom, small A, B, C, D in column, whereas in row capital A, B, C, D options and number wise connections are given. Now just look at the table. You all must be aware, as I am aware, that Charaka should go with medicine. Only I am aware that Charaka goes with medicine. Then check out option C, where that C is having 1, but confusion is that here both C and D, they are giving option 1 as matched. So obviously I am eliminating out option A and B. Now there is 50-50 probability. If little bit more knowledge is there, you can check out that Varahamihira is connected with astronomy. And therefore, if Varahamihira is connected with astronomy, that is known, then the option must be B, that Varahamihira, that with 3. So B with 3 is given only in C. So this is also proved to be wrong. So I have cut that, and with having only 2 knowledge, I can say yes, this is there. Now obviously Vishakhadatta, that is connected with drama, and Brahmagupta, that is connected with maths. So this way, with not 100% knowledge, but by using our presence of mind and whatever knowledge we have, we can